Hello everyone, we're continuing with the Easter theme, and today we'll be painting a spring tulip. The materials I'll be using will be shown in the next slide. As in our previous video, I start by wetting the eggshell area with water. Before applying the water cover, you may wait a few minutes for the water to soak slightly into the paper. We apply burnt umber along the edge of the eggshell, leaving the upper part unpainted. Applying a very light shade to the lower part and slightly blend it. Adding some green on top while the base is still wet. And then, let's add green dots. Wetting the area of the tulip bulb and applying burnt sienna. And now, add in darker shades. then create some light areas by adding a few drops of water. A touch of sap green. Now, let's begin painting leaves with a very light sap green. I'm using a fine brush to add shadow areas while the leaves are still wet. And then I immediately add some green stripes on them. adding a few drops of water and gently shading the color at the bottom of the leaves. Now I paint the stem by shading the edges and adding a little shadow under the pot. In preparation for painting the tulip flower, I switched the water in the jar to clean. We start by gently wetting the area of the flower. Applying Queen Acadon Rose to the edges of the petals and then adding a few wings. Adding a drop of green at the base of petals. I give it a bit more volume and gently shade it. After everything is dry, you can add a few more details. that's all for today. See you in the next video, where we'll paint a purple hyacinth.